Song of Sorrow by Patrick Liebergen, a very unique composition in a way. He takes the celebrated middle movement or the second movement of the Beethoven Seventh Symphony and turns it into almost a dirge for Good Friday or for, you know, any of the Holy Week services. So sing it with a sense of a deep tone and the passion that is inherent in the piece. Here we go. It's only two part, which makes it very usable, easy to learn. Sing. A powerful statement, and just I would put the tenors and the sopranos on the top line, altos and basses, or you could even put the men on the top line, ladies on the bottom line, and it gives you a completely different feel. Also, to add some gravitas to that, if you have a young high school student who's in the band, put the have them play a muffled snare, kind of giving it a cortege feel, you know, that funeral march. Very powerful.